Hey, a piece of history is up for sale today. Take a look at this. The 500-millimeter telephoto Zeiss camera lens. It was used by Commander David Scott during the 1971 Apollo 15 moon landing. Commander Scott took the best early crater images we had of the moon's surface during a two-week-long mission. Now Scott is auctioning off the lens that NASA gave him as a memento. It could sell for more than $500,000.